We are conservationists, poets, and nature lovers from Barnstable Land Trust on Cape Cod. And we invite you to celebrate Earth Day with us by exploring Birds in the Wild, where poetry and the environment come together naturally.
Good morning. Currently, we're standing in an aviary. Good morning to the conservationists of the Barnstable Land Trust. Getting ready for Earth Day, which is next Friday, by the way. Their initiative, Words in the Wild, features poems etched into individual cedar trail signs that include a QR code connected to audio recordings.
Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, we want to hear about all the interesting things that are happening in your community. So why don't you go ahead, send us a wave, Paul. It's easy to do. Just upload that on WCVB.com or with our WCVB app.